Chief Minister will make a statement on whatever is now. Government of India has also issued specific guidelines, and as per what the Chief Minister and we have all discussed, is that Goa also needs to have something more strict and other things. So there were deliberations, and also there were inputs from the doctors and from Chief Secretary, everybody. So Chief Minister, myself, all of us have taken part in these deliberations, and I think we will, what we have decided will be ideal. So let the CMR.
How much concern for the state?
No, the concern is for everybody. We don't want any issue coming up in the state. We are a tourism state. So whatever steps need to be taken should be with respect to the safety of people. We need tourism also. Same time, we need to see that what steps we take keep people of Goa safe. So the official statement will be made by the Chief
Regarding
Minister.
Regarding school
being allowed? No, why not? Discussion we have had, the Government of India has a new guideline. नवे व्हायरस जे आम्ही ओमिक्रॉन म्हणून जे आले असं याच्याबद्दल आणि जे इंटरनॅशनल ट्रॅव्हलच्याबद्दल त्या संबंधित आमची चर्चा झाली.
गोयन बीन निर्बंध
ना तेच म्हणून सांगले की दोग जणांनी स्टेटमेंट दिवप नसतं. तुका हायन जे सांगले की इंटरनॅशनल ट्रॅव्हल भायले लोक जे भितूर येतात आता गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडियान व्हेरी मेटिक्युरियसली चार्ट दिल्ले असा अँड त्या चार्टचे अनुसार गोवा गव्हर्नमेंट अँड इन एडिशन वी आर टेकिंग सम स्टेप्स विच ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट विल बी गिव्हन बाय द चीफ मिनिस्टर.
हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट विल कम अप विथ अ स्टेप अप थिंग
ऑर स्टेप अप फैसिलिटी. एट दिस मोमेंट नथिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. एट दिस मोमेंट वी नीड टू टेक इज प्रिकॉशन्स विथ. दॅट्स वाय आय सेड ऑफिशियल व्हेन सीएम कम्स ऑन ही विल मेक अ ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट ऑफ व्हॉट वी डिलिब्रेटेड अँड व्हॉट इज द गव्हर्नमेंट स्टँड ऑन. नो, ॲट दिस मोमेंट डोंट कन्फ्यूज what the tourism in the state of Goa with respect to what prevention we need to take for people coming in from high risk countries and also people and international travelers coming into the state of Goa. So there's been a deliberation inside with all the officials including chief secretary, doctors. So let us restrict this discussion to what the international traveler protocol should be, and government of India is going to, I just said, a very meticulous and very very clear cut guideline what it should be. But what we are doing is we are going to also step it up to people who are from non-high risk international travelers. So that statement should be made, will be made by the Chief Minister, and that will be the official stand what will be implemented by the ministry. But it is better in these circumstances because there should be no confusion of any kind. People of Goa also should know what the state government is doing in terms of international travelers coming into the state of Goa and how we plan to move forward. So the official line will be given by the Chief Minister.
Sir, any special arrangement will be done regarding this?
No, there is a very clear cut role defined for the airports authority. There's a very clear cut role defined. There's a very clear cut role defined for the state also. And what the state is going to do. That's why I said overall the discussion was pertaining to the international travelers coming into the state of Goa. So don't confuse it with the tourism in the state of Goa. We're a tourism state. We need to keep